Valentine's Day, 2018, a day we're supposed to honor that special someone in our lives. A day that us bros know that if we endure all the romantic bullshit and say the right things, our night will end up with a one-way ticket to Penetration Island, which may start out Netflix and chillin', but we'll end up butt naked and drillin' all night long. But this Valentine's Day, I think I'm gonna switch shit up. I'm gonna dedicate this day to those who need love most, to those who wish me dead, so I can't enjoy the finer things in life, like a sick fucking pump or taking your girl for a ride on the incline. So to all my haters, be my fucking Valentine! In fact, this one bitch boy comes to mind when he said that he can't wait for someone to put a bullet between my eyes. When I went to his page to respond, I actually felt bad for the motherfucker. I'd seen a better physique on a bowl of mashed potatoes. He looks like the type of motherfucker that eats alphabet soup and chokes on the D. A perfect candidate for a Valentine's bro date, so I can reform this motherfucker and turn him into a real man. So forget your girl and the plans you made. She'll be busy getting a sick forearm pump and she's finger blasting to my fucking videos like she does on the reg. You see, she knows I'm the man who's jacked and tan, but she settles for your sorry ass. But every night she's wishing she was in my kitchen making me a tremoloni sandwich.
Rules go, size is price. It's game to call for the burger. Let's go!